Gee, and we had an earthquake retrofitted too, because you know she's on a hill, and I said if something happens, it will split and it'll roll down to the guy that crossed the street. So we had an earthquake retrofitted and everything. But
yeah, it's considered a manufactured home.
There's your garage, double car garage, nothing left of that. You look, oh my gosh, the people behind you. Oh my goodness. Darla's, oh my gosh.
I seen him over there, the shelter.
Oh, wow. Isn't it something different?